Quran says mountains have roots and they are like stakes and pegs. The crust of the earth floats on a liquid. Basically, our earth's second layer, which is molten and fluid-like, is spinning over the inner core, which is solid because of pressure. And then, the crust where we live, it actually floating on the mantle as it is also like a thick, viscous fluid. You can see the details of this in the last Dialogues article, Earth Anatomy, Parts, Layers and Structure. The first and uppermost layer crust in oceans is 5 to 10 kilometers thick and in continents 25 to 50 kilometers thick. But continental surfaces are almost 80 kilometers thick below great mountain ranges. The depths of the mountain strata go as far down as 200 kilometers. These are the strong foundations on which mountains stand. Thus, the mountains are sort of pegs driven into the earth. The highest mountain ranges on Earth and Mount Everest is almost 8.8 kilometers high from sea level, but it is found that it has roots about 200 kilometers deep. These facts were unknown until a few centuries back. But look, that almost 1400 years ago, this is what the Quran told us in Surah Naba chapter 78 and verse number 6 and 7. Have we not made the earth as a wide expanse, resting place, and the mountains as pegs? The word utad means stakes or pegs. They are the deep foundations of geological folds. Frank Press was the science advisor to former US President Jimmy Carter, and also the president of the Academy of Sciences in the USA, authored a book named Earth, which is considered as a primary source textbook on geology. In this book, he mentions the whole mountain as a wedge shape and the visible mountain itself as a small part of the whole with roots in the ground. You can see that the most suitable word to describe such an illustration is the word peg. Also, the modern theory of plate tectonics states that mountains work as stabilizers for the Earth. All this knowledge, including plate tectonics, has just recently come to us only a few decades back. This is precisely what the Quran mentioned for mountains hundreds of years ago. Since the Earth revolves very quickly around its own axis, an outer layer of Earth in the form of plates floating on thick, viscous fluid, it is because of mountains' fixing effect and their depths, mostly at the edges of these tectonic plates, that the movement and shifting of these plates is less. And we are saved from the much devastating effects of this motion. Thank you.